Hey, say what it is, y'all, and welcome back to my channel for yet another reaction video from your host, your boy JDH, man. Y'all know what time it is, man. We back again with yet another reaction video by Connor Maynard, nothing but you. Some version, stripped version, man. We finna check it out and see what he talking about. It's been a minute since this dude been up on my channel. You know what? And he a talented guy, too. It's been like, I went up on his channel, and the last time I seen that he uploaded, like, you know, he started uploading back, like, a week ago and shit like that, or 2 weeks ago. But it was like, I would go on his channel and it would be like, dude haven't been posting since like 8 months. I don't know if that's true or I'm just lying as the fuck, but I think that was what it is. It's been a minute since this dude had uploaded a video, and I seen this man and I said, you know, I'm about to check it out. So that's what I'm doing today. Let's get into this, man. Not finna hold y'all any longer. Let's get it, let's go.
You can take all of my money.
Okay. Take it then.
Strip me of all of my pride. Oh, no, no. Nobody else gotta love me. Oh, oh, oh. As long as she's right by my side. Hey, forgive me, Father, for I have seen through my worship of a woman. I be on my side. Hey, forgive me, Father, for I have seen through my worship of a woman. I discovered He. So drag me down to the fire. Surrender.
I feel like it's most like artists be doing that shit, but niggas really do speak in their feelings low key. You feel me? Because it's not just pop music, it's also rap music. You hear them niggas talk about their heartbreak and their girl, and it's a lot of things going on in these music nowadays. You feel me? So niggas really be speaking their mind, but only way niggas can hear that shit is through the music. See how I'm feeling? You feel me? Imagine me, somebody that, hey, got a big fan base like that. Or imagine just some other nigga that ain't got no social media influence at all. Nigga, who the fuck go hear this nigga talking about? Like, you listen to this dude, he gonna talk about how his girl cheated on him. He gonna speak on all this shit. Don't nobody give a fuck. You feel me? Imagine an artist that you know now, and he's speaking on the same situation, how he girl cheated on him and everything. Everybody interested, like, bro, no, she didn't. What she did? Everybody got them questions, like, open your business and shit like that. I'm telling you, but niggas be speaking their shit nowadays. Well, they've been speaking their shit back in the day with them R&B tracks. Been speaking it. Well, yeah, they've been talking some shit, huh? And they be saying niggas don't, they don't show their feeling. Well, I guess I don't, huh? Cause I remember me, bro. What I do when this bitch cheated on me, dude? Cause we was in class, everybody was laughing at me, my nigga. Cause she was in the same class I was in with this next dude. The dude just walked in and they started talking and everybody looking at me like, hey, what's going on right here? You feel me? And I'm here like confused, what the hell going on? And then come to find out that was her boyfriend. He was in a higher grade than me. You feel me? I think that was what, grade 9, and he was in grade 11. Yeah, I think, yeah, he was in the grade 10. I don't remember, he was in a higher grade than me, and everybody was laughing at me. And I definitely showed my feelings, nigga. I was pissed. You feel me? I ignored her ass the whole... When that dude left, she was trying to talk to me and shit like that. She was calling my name like, what? I'm not finna speak to you, ho. After you just cheated on me right up in my face, you better take some middle finger up in your shit. Fuck around with you. Not fucking with you today. At all. Talking about... I definitely showed my feelings that time. Ooh, oh, oh, nothing but you. About this Tennessee whiskey and shit like that. Is that a genuine thing? Like, hey, that Tennessee whiskey hit, dude. Like, bro, listen to me. I'm telling you right now. I'm not a heavy drinker at all. You feel me, dude? I'm trying to think about a lot of things that I've drunk, but I can't think of a lot of alcohol that I've drunk, dude, because it's not a lot. You feel me? So I definitely don't know what the fuck Tennessee whiskey is, because I don't drink like that. I appreciate some alcohol at times. I ain't even gonna lie with y'all. But I'm not like, oh, I know each and every brand. But I keep hearing about this Tennessee whiskey. And it's a whole nigga that had made a whole song that was titled of Tennessee whiskey, my nigga. Let me know if that shit smack, because I'll check it out. You feel me? But let me know. Or it's just like, oh, it's a phrase that people make, like, hey, she is fine as Tennessee whiskey or something. Just let me know, because I'll try that bitch out, see if it's smack for myself. Niggas be talking about that shit too much. It's time for niggas to step up and try it finally. No, sometimes the world can get ugly. Oh, oh, oh. But she makes it worth all the while. Wait, forgive me, Father, for I have seen through my worship of a woman I discovered here. Oh, so drag me down to the fire. Surrender me to desire. Paint my soul as a liar. But I don't need nothing. Nothing else but you. Oh, oh, nothing but you. Oh, oh. So you don't want some water? You don't want nothing to eat? You don't want your bed at times to sleep? You just want this shit? Nothing. When you say, and you say that multiple times, nothing, nothing, nothing else. I want nothing, nothing, nothing else. Listen to me. Nothing, nothing, nothing else but you. Okay, you don't want to go eat or nothing. You just want me and shit. I'm dead. Nothing but you. He a full-fledged, what you call it, singer. I don't look at Conor Man or y'all know how you got like YouTube rappers and I don't look at this dude. I look at this dude as a singer, honestly, if I want to be honest with you, because all this dude posts is his music. And he once in a while would do some covers, you feel me? So this dude, like, he makes songs that I'll actually listen to, you feel me? I'll genuinely listen to, but would I? No, you feel me? Because I don't listen to much pop songs. I do listen to pop songs, but not much and not all the time. But I listen to one artist. I ain't even gonna lie to you. I listen to one artist. and that's it. You feel me, nigga? I ain't got no time for everybody, nigga. Cause everybody ain't real. And I'm into that real shit. So I just listen to one artist at times, and sometimes I'll be like, you know what? Cause I got playlists. And I made my own playlist. So I put my one artist that I fuck with in their playlist. Each and every song that he made that I fuck with, put it in that bitch and then listen to that hoe, you feel me? And then if I wanna like listen to other artists, then I'll go up in my history and shit like that, you feel me? Anyways, I'm out of here. Y'all know I'm finna dub upload. Hey, keep supporting your boy, man. It's nothing but us going up. We ain't digressing, we're progressing, you feel me? Keep that in mind. Peace.
I'm on the road to riches, driving by ya. But these niggas won't pop my tires. Blue wings got fire. My name on flyers.